they come in our community, they kill our young black men, and they walk out without a scratch.